this team to look at, to break it down, is that if you look for the speed of Ali, the elusiveness, you know, the footwork of Ali against the power. The power and aggression of Tyson, but really I think it's going to come down maybe to the power, the most powerful muscle in the body that we don't think of.
Holy cow! Muhammad Ali is in a bad place right now. He was tagged.
to him, and they made like a solid agreement. You don't hit me, I won't hit you.
I'm Joe Tessitore. Thanks for being with us. We'll see you next time ringside.